What is up guys, boy Migs back with another video. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys some Japanese Menko cards that I recently bought from eBay. Before we get started guys, if you guys are enjoying the video, please do hit that like button. Also hit that subscribe button for more Dragon Ball content. So yeah, how I kinda came across these Menko cards is I was browsing through eBay looking for vintage stuff to kind of window shop. And I kind of ran across this Menko card lot, and it was a good deal. I think I got it for maybe 50 bucks. And there's a lot of them. It's probably like 170 of them. I still have some back here, but it's kind of doubles. I thought they looked pretty cool. So this is how it kind of looks like. I kind of did research on what Menko card is to kind of... let you guys know what it is. So actually Menko card is an old Japanese game, card game, actually that dates back all the way back to the Edo era or the pre-war era. Back then they actually had like baseball cards, so baseball Menko cards was really popular back in the day. But you know, modern times, they kind of put anime and some pop culture stuff on the Menko cards. So how they actually played this is, it's kind of like that game in Squid Games, you know, where they slap that thing. I'm not sure what that's called, but it's almost kind of like that, or almost like Pog. I would say it's equivalent to Pog in the US. So you basically, not sure how to play it, but I know you're supposed to hit it. I'm not sure the exact rules, but you're supposed to hit the Menko card somehow. Not sure. Really don't know how to play. Let me know if you're Japanese and know how to play this. Comment down below. But you're supposed to hit the card, and apparently if it flips over somehow, maybe you put a pile. I think you put a pile and then you kind of just hit it. Whatever kind of turns like this backwards, you get to keep. So the point of the game is whoever has the most by the end of the game, or whoever takes it all, I guess, wins. I'm not sure if it's you keep everything, but when I played Pog, you kept everything. So maybe that's the rule. So yeah, just a little kind of education. No content, just in case you don't know what they are. I didn't know what Menko cards were until I kind of saw this and purchased it. And yeah, I actually looked at PSA grading to see if they actually graded these, and they actually have baseball Menko cards that dates back all the way to 1996, I believe, or 1990s. Graded in PSA, so I'm gonna be attempting to send actually a few of these to PSA and see if it'll get graded. We'll see. I'll let you guys know when I do it. I'm gonna have to figure out which category to send this and what's the service level, since it's pretty much my first time. But yep, without further ado guys, let's kind of see what the Menko cards look like. So yeah, as I said, I bought a lot of them. And you might see doubles, guys. This is the front, the artwork. And you guys kind of see it's pretty played. I would say it's played light. Some of them are lightly played, but definitely the surface is kind of played. But still, not too bad of a condition. I would think they would be like all like dented, but yeah. So we got this. Yeah, I'm just gonna sort of go through this. Very classic scene right there. That's when Goku appeared. Or Trunks, no. Future Trunks appeared. With the bad man Vegeta, like that. Future Trunks. Oh, nice. We got Bane, big girl. Android 18, look at that. Nice. We got Krillin. Krillin. That's how they spell it, Krillin. The husband. We got Trunks. When he killed Frieza. And again, a lot of these are from the Z kind of era. Oh, that's nice. Pretty worn though. Frieza. Yeah, I'm gonna sort of Babidi, go through them really quickly. Ooh, look at that. Piccolo. Oh, this one's a good scene. This was a good scene, guys. When Trunks was testing Goku. That was beautiful. That was a beautiful scene. Masterpiece. Ooh. Love this one. Vegeta training. That's the best one. That got me motivated to work out. I ain't gonna lie. Every time I watch that scene, it gets me motivated to work out. Okay, we got Gohan. Who's that? Dende? Or Young Piccolo? That might be Young Piccolo. Cool. Bulma. Goku. Planet Namek, I guess. Yep, double. Another double. Double. Ooh, we got Goku there. We got Frieza. I guess this is when Trunks killed Frieza. That's the look. Okay, we got Goku. Again, double. Ooh, another new one. We got Majin Buu. Trunks. Ooh, great ape Vegeta. Goku yeeting. Frieza. Goten. Oh, 600 pound life cell. Let's go. And another double. All right, so let's move on to this next one. Yeah, I kind of just wanted to show you guys what they are, kind of shed some light on these different kind of collectible. Definitely pretty interesting to me. So we have Trunks. Oh, guys, we got the Oath of Z. The Oath of Z in the Dragon Ball Super card game. Very nice. The Z Fighters. Nice. Another double here. Goten and Trunks. Yeah, Goten and Trunks. Oh, that's nice. Super Saiyan Goku. So we got a Goku there. Goku and Piccolo. Another double. We got Trunks. No! My boy Vegeta. It's not a good look. We got Goku. That's a double again. Nice. Vegeta. Majin Buu and Babidi. Tien. And double. Alright, we're on to our last stack. So, let's see what we got here. Oh, nice. We got Trunks. Base form. Android 19. It's Android. Yeah, it's Android 19. We got Vegeta. I think this is when he was in space. He was trying to become a Super Saiyan. Double. Another double. Nice. Got Trunks. Oh, it's a lot of Trunks here. Which, I'm not complaining. Oh, this one's pretty worn. Oh my god. Another double, but this one's pretty worn. See that? Heavily played and scuffed with a pen. Another double. Double. Trunks Goten. Another double here. Frieza. Pretty worn. Oh, here we go. One of the best scenes. One of the most satisfying scenes in Dragon Ball. Oh my god. If you know, you know. Ooh, look at this. It's in the Cell Saga. Nice. Deborah. Again, another double. Yeah, it's gonna be a lot of doubles, guys. Ooh, look at this. We got Vegeta. Another Vegeta. Another Vegeta, Batman Vegeta. And I think these might be, yeah, I think these might be the cards I was trying to grade. Is it? I'm not too sure anymore. So we got this one. Yeah, I think I wanted this one to grade. Ooh, there we go, baby girl. I think I wanted this one to be graded as well. I think the Batman Vegeta I wanted to get graded. Let's put that there. Krillin. And Trunks and Goten. So yeah, I'll definitely kind of sort through this and kind of see some stuff I kind of want to get graded, but these are some of the stuff I'm kind of interested in getting graded. We might put a Trunks in there, but Let me know what you guys think about these Manco cards and if you guys have collected these before. In my opinion, I enjoy it. It's very vintage. Kind of reminds me of my old days where in the Philippines we played the game like almost like this, but it's called Tex, T-E-K-S, where you kind of flip the card, and almost the same kind of concept where, you know, if there's like a flipped card, you keep it. I'm really enjoying this, and for a pretty good price for this slot purchase. And as I said, let me know down in the comments if you guys do like these. What do you guys think? If you guys have it, let me know what you guys have. And I've seen some holos of this, so let me know if you guys have that as well. And yeah, definitely we'll be trying to send some to PSA, and hopefully they do come back graded. So yeah, that does it for the video, guys. If you guys did enjoy, please do hit that like button. Also hit that subscribe button for more Dragon Ball content. This is your boy Migs. I'll see you guys on the next video. Again, we're at 500 subscribers, guys, so thank you. Stay tuned for a future giveaway video. And have an awesome day, guys. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.